Bollywood sexy couple Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone have always been in news for their romantic relationship. That they are a couple is no longer a question. What is how long before Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh get married. A director who has worked with both of them and is close to both says that they are heading for the altar. We've heard that they're very serious about one another. When they're in public, they pretend to be just friends, but away from prying eyes, they don't care to hide their feelings for one another. When it began, neither of them realized how serious they would get about each other. The relationship grew on the sets of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Goliyo Ki Ras Leela Ram Leela. According to The Buzz, marriage will happen in 2015. Deepika and Ranveer are seriously thinking of taking their relationship forward to its logical conclusion. The two will be seen in Finding Fanny Fernandez, where they play husband and wife, and next in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Bajira Mastani. Well, do you think Ranveer and Deepika will really tie the knot next year? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.